Throughout her life, Gail saw some things that many of the rest of us didn't see. Because in her physical blindness, in her darkness, she was consumed with the light and shared that light and love of Jesus everywhere she went. Why? Hope. Because hope is a person, because hope is Jesus Christ.